On Thursday, of course, lots of folks are going to be in the kitchen cooking, and Rebecca Klein is here from Towson Town Center with some gadget ideas to make our cooking a lot easier, right?
A lot easier. Lots of fun stuff, whether you're hosting at the holiday at home or you're just bringing a dish to someone else's house. I have things that will save you time, save you storage space in the kitchen, cut down on cleanup, and even a trick on how to make a store-bought pie look homemade.
Okay,
so let's start with these items from Sur La Table. This is the Le Creuset Fennel 2-in-1 pan. And guess what? This is a frying pan on its own. So it's a lid that doubles as a frying pan.
Too cute.
Isn't that amazing? And then we have a spill stopper lid. So this prevents overboiling. You just set this on top of a pan, and that way it prevents that. It comes in various sizes and colors.
So just magic once it starts to overboil,
magic,
it just
yep.
stuffs it back in? Okay.
Exactly. And then this is a collapsible potato masher.
Awesome.
So less kitchen drawer real estate is taken up with this. Very convenient.
My personal favorite is coming up.
Oh yeah, this one. We'll have to get you one of these. This is a pop-up turkey timer. And so the legs will flip up when your bird is done.
That's awesome.
Isn't that cute? It can be
yes.
used 300 times. So that's a lot of turkey. Lots
Too
of Thanksgivings.
Cute.
And then over here, we have some disposable stuffing bags. You just put it inside the turkey or chicken, add your stuffing. And that way, you don't have to scoop out all the stuffing. Works really well,
the
and then the
right there.
With the mesh, the juices can just go right in and give your stuffing all the flavor. You pull out the bag at the end, and you're all set.
Awesome, colorful oven
Very
mitts
colorful.
Right here.
Yep, this is all from Williams Sonoma over here. This is a slow cooker. This is a deluxe all-clad slow cooker. And what's really amazing about it is it really saves you on dishwashing. That's because of this aluminum insert.
Awesome.
You can use this on the stovetop.
Yep.
Then you can cook with it right here in the slow cooker. It can become a serving piece for the table, and it even becomes an extra pot to go in your oven.
And it can go in the refrigerator
Isn't that
when
great?
We're done.
Yes.
Don't have to put extras in
Tupperware.
So this
is wonderful. And then Williams Sonoma has this cookbook to get you started on doing everything you need to do. And if your dish finishes early in here, it'll stay warm in the slow cooker.
Perfect. All right. What
Moving
is this?
Moving on. So this is a fat separator. Everything over here is from Crate and Barrel. So that comes in really handy. And then one of my favorites, these bakers right here, they're oven to table, and they come in these hand-woven baskets, which you don't need a trivet.
This is great.
This becomes your trivet, or you can use this as a serving piece on its own. Isn't that wonderful?
For your rolls.
And
That's
then
awesome.
This is a no-drip turkey baster. It's spring-loaded, so it will draw on the liquid faster, and it even comes with its own cleaning brush, so
yeah,
that
there's
will
a little
save
brush
you time
inside.
As well.
That's great.
And I promised you a trick on how to make that store-bought pie feel homemade, and
yeah.
here's what it is. Check out these little mini pie cutters. So what you do is you buy a separate pie crust, you cut out some of these little seasonal shapes, and then you just bake them for a couple of minutes, put them on your store-bought pie, and you've cheated perfectly.
How awesome is that, Rebecca?
Yes.
Thank you so
Thank
much.
Thank you. And as always, you can get more of my tips at TowsonTownCenterGuru.com.
All right. She is the guru. Please don't go away. Up next.